Everybody, it's Music Star Power, and I'm back with another video. Right.
There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Really?
Really?
I didn't see these. Is there another one?
Copy that. Got it. Bum. We'll have to do the other side first.
Does that mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to.
Great.
Huh. The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening. Okay. Can you be a statue again?
Said she's not the right
place. Ah, right. Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you. Thank you.
Okay. Can you be a statue again?
Yeah, this is my fault. I realize you guys were coming from my speaker, and I was ignoring the whole time, and then now I realize I'm gonna be an echo in the next video. Even in the last video. Oh, come on. Whoops.
You are finished! Go, go, go!
What did I do?
Keep moving forward.
Oh my god.
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine, boss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that, that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a night. I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram a mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Thank you.
Shiva and Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet. Testing my patience.
Be quiet. Okay, I made a big mess of things.
He's yielding. Gex.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded. That's the key. Up.
all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. You see, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
I'm going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right?
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Haha, yes!
Got it. Hold on.
Okay, but do me.
Coming!
Okay, alright.
Damn it! Ladies first!
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but would you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath!
Okay, how was I supposed to dodge it? It wouldn't let me dodge.
Everyone good?
Waterlogged.
Going great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Doc! Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Still heard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard, something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks, sweet.
Professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
The Sov will have lookouts throughout the area. This door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in the Sov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. The Sov's a cagey one. Almost never talk shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysal.
Hoysalaw.
Yeah, me too.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, no, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I really thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
All right, where am I supposed to go? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Okay, no, it's not that way because we just got that way.
Down the train tracks, sort of.
Oh, kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Sounds like the British, Portuguese, 1500s, so not quite modern. Shit, you hear that?
Chopper! The Sov thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first aid basis.
I heard you worked for Starfleet. Oh, that looked fun.
It was.
Here we go.
This way.
I should have packed my machete.
Little help? No problem. Go ahead. You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Give me 1 second, guys. All right.
Oh!
close, close. Hey, where's Sam?
Don't think we have the drug.
Oh, right. Forgot about that. Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Could act as a decoy, draw some fire away from us, throw himself on a grenade and save us all. Might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this was heavy.
Oh, I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope.
Peace?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
What?
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay. She just wants to kill me, is it?
Well, don't give her a reason to.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I didn't do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just... I need chivalrous.
Just watch him then. Got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead of him?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nice then.
Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Chloe!
Oh, shit! Oh. Oh, okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
Hey, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move! Oh,
come on, hey!
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me first, though.
Don't mind me.
Sorry.
Yeah, leave the rope for me, please.
Oops, I hit his butt. I pressed the X button!
Chloe!
Don't move.
Come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Hey, Chloe. Can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me
Ouch,
first, though.
Watch your foot.
Sorry.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
Through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this?
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
What?
We got rid of all these.
Hey, Sam.
Sam?
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool!
Oh no.
My improvisation. Yeah. Gold star for you.
I messed up. Give me your gun. I need a gun. Come on, let's go. Give me a gun. Give me a gun. Should have thought of this bigger. I need a bigger plan. Nadine, this is all your fault. I could have done this the sneaky way, but no. Somebody had to get angry. This gun is really sucky.
Can't get away now.
I'll back off.
Save your ass there.
No way I'm letting him know for sure.
RPG trash the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Necessary.
Okay. Now then.
God, ball, she's alive.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower.
Sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
It's buckling!
Jesus!
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was our idea.
So, you never heard us talk about Shauna?
Swear to God, all I heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it. It was true.
Here. You can use this to get up that wall.
Let me help. You could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got
it. Stuck. Lend me a hand?
Sure.
Ah. Track's lined up now. Back to the cart. Through though. No, no good. The way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
A little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever looked?
All right, this is it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Have a good day.